obviously my skin is already damp because I was just in the shower, but I like to do this. Back home, I have like an Evian water spray, and I love that. My sister was wanting to put me onto that. Okay. I tilt my head back. I'm honestly not sure how much serum you're supposed to put on. Maybe I put on too much, I'm not sure, but I always do 7 drops. I feel like that gets me a good even spread of what I want. And then you're supposed to go ahead and pat it in, right? Plus part satisfying, like, carbonation type thing, if that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense, but I miss it. I want it. I'm too cheap to buy any skincare here, so the skincare I brought is going to do. Alright. We've got that done. Moisturizer. This is a CeraVe one, but obviously I couldn't bring that whole thing when I moved abroad, so pump bottle it is, right? I don't like to put that much. I'm not sure how much. I'm actually not sure how much product you're supposed to put of anything I use, but I hate the way that lotion feels, so I try to just put and have an oily nose, so I just don't like that combination, especially on my nose. And I just tap that into, I don't know why I did that, I guess just habit from doing the serum. SPF hurt? No. I will die on this hill. Alright. Gotta get it everywhere, man. The sun is no joke. The sun is not playing games with you. Skincare. Now we're gonna go ahead and go for the hair care. Yeah. How gross is my brush? Let me. Okay, so I know that my brush looks gross. squid or an octopus on it, you know? And that's the only hair detangler I'd ever seen. But then I saw a really pretty girl on TikTok using hair detangler. And I was like, wow. It's for all ages. So I went out and got myself one. This one is Balia. I don't know, it's from DM. Obviously, like, I think it's DM's brand. I don't know, all of this stuff. This brand is really cheap. Costs anything, like, all groceries and, like, healthcare stuff are so cheap. actual bottle this comes in. It's called like Nature's Moisturizer. I bought it on Amazon and it's like my favorite thing, literally. But it smells really good. What it smells like, I couldn't tell you, but if you went on Amazon, you'd say. But I go ahead and get some of that. I put this in the wrong type of bottle. I put it in like a spray bottle instead of like a squirt bottle. But then I just go ahead and get this. Make me very uncomfortable.